So we have the half kneeling single arm overhead press. So contralaterally again, if your left leg's in front, the right hand wants to be the one doing the work. And try and press directly overhead. Obviously the line of pull is going to be determined by where exactly you're situated compared to the pulley. But more or less straight up, aiming to end in that locked out position at the top. Make sure to do both sides.